Why is it Duke ranked, Gordon?
Well, they're the top 25.
But there's a team that probably, if it continues to play, will win the Coastal.